The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet presents Safer Road Solutions, a guide to designs that improve safety, mobility, and efficiency across Kentucky roadways. A Jughandle is a road design that eliminates left turns at a main intersection by redirecting vehicles to a connecting road. It shifts the traffic pattern by using a new road to support turning movements and creates two new secondary intersections away from the main intersection. Jughandles, also known as quadrant intersections, are effective for major intersections with low to medium left-turning traffic volumes or when connecting a high-speed, highly traveled roadway to a lower-speed, less traveled roadway. When navigating a Jughandle, motorists should follow all traffic signals, signs, and lane markings. Drivers are not permitted to make left turns at the main intersection of a Jughandle. This allows for a continuous flow of through traffic. Instead, motorists use a connector road away from the main intersection to make left turns. Pedestrians and cyclists can also navigate a Jughandle. Pedestrians should use the marked crosswalks. Cyclists can either use pedestrian paths or follow the flow of traffic. Jughandles are effective design solutions because they can improve safety and efficiency. By eliminating left turns at the main intersection, Jughandles reduce the number of times that vehicles cross paths, which decreases the risk of crashes. And by redirecting left turns away from the main intersection, that means there are fewer traffic signal phases, which reduces wait times and eases congestion. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet is committed to finding the right road design to keep vehicles moving safely. There is always a safer road solution. Want to learn more about how road designs can improve safety? Visit transportation.ky.gov/safer-road-solutions.